Welcome your safety. Watch your hand.
Yeah, the pin nose definitely got a little more wall.
Yeah. So mine. Line it up on the red dot on that target.
I like it. It seems like a really good gun. I like it.
You just gotta use that good ammo.
Yeah. And I brought junk ammo just so they could learn how to get that, clear that malfunction, you know, and learn, because they've never done it, you know, they've never had a malfunction, so that's why I brought some junk ammo to put with.
Sorry, I forgot about that. Can you think of that?
Auto. One to get rid of it, and another to train.
That's why a lot of the stuff you just see me wrapping off of this, this wolf steel case, and I can't stand it.
That's better than that PMC. Yeah, that PMC is...
Well, I had trouble with
yes.
I was shooting PMC through this, and my gun was, like, so dirty. And the cases were coming out, like, never buying a PMC. And then I was like, I got 250 rounds of wolf
Angel.
For, like, $36. Right up in there. And I was like, hey, it runs in my AK, I'll try it in my 9, dude. Like, I had one malfunction out of the wolf with this, never anything else.
Right.
And I had my first malfunction with this out of wolf today. Nothing else. Like, it just,
the fluke deal probably, yeah.
And it just, it's...
I like wolf, I like Tula too. I've
way better than wolf. I've never had single issue.
In my AK, which is pretty low grade, but
my Vepr AK, which is like... Okay.
See if Jen wants to, friend. See if Jen wants to.
It sounds like a British siren watch. The first mag I ever dumped, I had a squib load. Yeah, I pulled the trigger and it was like bang, bang, and it said poof. Yeah, I was like, whoa. I was like, this is like... I took the mag out, and gunpowder went.
Ooh.
And I was like, what the hell? And so I was like, make sure everything was clear, and I was just like,
whatever it's called.
Took the gun apart. Because the AK is really easy, and I was like, went to look through, see if I could see sunlight. And I left it apart, and I took a round, and I tried to put it in. The primer went off, gunpowder didn't do nothing.
Yep.
And when I racked it back,
it's empty.
All the gunpowder was like, part of it was in my barrel.